G'day legends, welcome back to another one. As you can probably see, boat's all loaded. We're actually heading home from a trip we've just done, Lake Monduran. And yeah, we spent 4 days over the Lake Mondi comp. Safe to say it was, it's an absolutely amazing trip. Didn't so much do an intro. I thought I'd do one at the end of the trip. And we had a bloody ball, plenty of laughs, plenty of beers. And we ended up pulling a good fish too. So thanks everyone for tuning in. Really appreciate it. And over the course of the trip, I did learn a lot with the filming side of things. In relation to hookups and all that sort of stuff. So didn't get video footage of like the release of the fish and just small things. So small things to take away till next time. But anyway, me and the big fella Matty down there, we've had a bloody awesome weekend. So thanks everyone for tuning in. Don't forget, hit that like, subscribe button if you enjoy. And hope everyone stays safe, has a good one. Safe to say, guys, that is my first BARRA I have ever caught in my life, and it went a meter on the dot.
What's going on here, mate?
Some dirty little burgers, mate.
Dirty little burgers.
Good morning, legends. Welcome back to another one. We're at Lake Monduran this weekend, doing a little bit of a camping trip. It's the weekend of the competition, and me and Matty have made our way up here to try and catch a BARRA. Matty?
Hey, mate.
There's quite a few people here, as you can probably see. The vibe is there, we've got the fire cranking. Gonna cook on that later tonight. And we'll be up bright and early to give it a crack in the morning. We're here for 3 nights, Friday night, Saturday, Sunday. Go home Monday, so we'll give it our best. And we'll take you along the way. See you on the water. Beautiful morning on the lake. Got a little bit going on though. Bit of a lineup. But everyone's keen to get out and fuck have a crack at these BARRA, eh? Let's get into it. It is day one of the Mondi Fish and BARRA comp. It's a beautiful bloody day. Check out that sunrise in the background. Beautiful. We're just tucked up in one of the little bays in here. Got the little electric motor going and we're gonna have a cruise around, see if we can't catch a fish, mate. What do you reckon, Matty? Get into it? Sound is looking all right, so let's get in and have a cast. Oh yeah. Not a good start to the morning with a little birdie. Big boil, eh? Grab a little sand around, eh? See if we can't find any. Oh, that sun's nice and warm.
It's a bit bright though.
Bit bright. Yourself down like that, man. Eh? How cool's the detail there, eh?
I just want to hook one. What is all that? Train, top of the train.
Yeah.
Is it?
Bait, maybe? I don't know.
We go pad this guy.
Alrighty, guys, we've moved locations. Last spot wasn't doing very well. We've just pulled up at a point. Weather is absolutely amazing, mad. We've got some fish on the sounder there coming through, so we'll give it a good old crack here. Sun's coming up nice, she's getting nice and warm, so hopefully it brings on a fish or two. No! Got it off. A few coming through, mate. Hey. Fishies on the sounder, bro. Huh? A few fishies on the sounder.
Where?
At this side. If you were, you'd catch a fish, mate.
I'm getting
there,
man.
Yeet it.
I've been pretty persistent, haven't I?
You have been persistent. I've been very happy with your attitude and your positivity.
A little power nap before, mate.
Little power nap, eh? Fixes everything, doesn't it? Why'd you need a power nap? Oi! I'm on!
Yes,
oh.
Dude.
I'd actually...
Yep, hold on.
Oh,
well done, man.
I got the hook up on camera.
Yep.
And then I had the hook up on camera, then I stopped the camera thinking I wasn't recording. He's a good fish. Can you get the spot lock thing on the sounder there? Just press a button on it so it stops spot lock.
Can you follow it that way?
Just press a button on it, any button. Yes. That was a wicked hookup too, man. Oh, the blood's flowing, Matty.
Beautiful, mate.
Yeah, no, he's not, but because we're going towards him, I'm just getting a bit of line back on him.
Well, I got a hook up. Thanks, Monty Barra.
As soon as I swap to that orange plastic, bro.
Right, beautiful.
How good. Can you grab the net, mate? Spot lock. Oh, he's coming back up. He's coming back up. Oh, it's a good fish, bro.
Let's let him have his run. I don't have a massive net either, so.
I'll jump up the front, bro.
Minutes after the
comp starts, too, but he needs that. Come up, big boy. Yes, look at that.
Oh. Is that loading? It's gonna be hard to get in with this net.
It's a small net, bro. I think we've underdone ourselves here.
Let him tire himself right out, I think.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Oh, good hook up.
Just trying to get his head in here.
I'm just going to pick him up, bro. You take me, Rod?
Yeah. It's going to be heavy, bro.
It's alright. Yeah, man.
Look up him.
Oh!
Yes!
Look at that.
Yes, well done, man. He's...
Woohoo! Yeah! Nice, that's a fat chunk of meat, bro.
I'm gonna unhook him.
Look at that. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna get this guy on the brag, mate. We'll get some photos and look after him and send him back, eh? Yeah, and how am I gonna hold? Knew that was coming. He's alright.
Hold her out a bit too, make it look.
Oh, you don't need to, bro. There you go. Yeah, buddy.
Can't hold that at all. Let's swim there and get it back.
Got him?
Yeah. Yes, one
of. First Mondi Barra.
See if you can lean over and get her in.
She's ready to go. Can you get the camera off my head? And just kept, it's filming already.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good girl.
It's safe to say, guys, that is my first barra I have ever caught in my life. And it went a meter on the dot. I'm blown away. Absolutely blown away. Oh, such a beautiful day to catch a barra, hey? Unreal. I'm happy if I don't catch a fish this whole trip now. I'm gonna get you onto one, Matty.
Yep.
Whew, stay tuned. I can't believe it. I was recording. Then I didn't think I was recording, so I stopped recording, but then started recording.
Safe to say he has torn that one, a bit of a new one. Yeah, it's a shame because the rest of it's pretty good. Might keep him though. I know you can repair these type of plastics and that, so. I'll hold on to him, swap it over. The gold seems to be working a treat up at Mondi lately. Let's try and get our hands on another one. Don't know, man. Yes. Into the chips. It's a shame we didn't bring a beer, eh, Matty? We might call it a morning, go back for lunch and have a nice cold beer, and then we'll come out Savo. We've peppered this spot pretty hard since catching that last fish, so yeah, starting to get a bit warm. That sun's pretty much directly above us, so we shall go back to camp and have a refreshment, I reckon. See you in the Arvo Sesho. Alrighty guys, off for the afternoon session. Been back to camp, had a refreshment or two, had some lunch, and we're gonna get back out there and try and get the afternoon bite time. Wish us luck. We'll see you on the water. Yo! Alrighty guys, so it's probably the quickest arvo session we've done. Got out there and having issues with the battery for the electric motor, so, and the wind's up a bit, so it's pointless, you know, being out there with no electric. It's hard to spot lock and whatnot, so we've called it. We're going to go back into camp about 3:30 now, and yeah, we'll just go and charge the battery up and try and get it all good for the morning. So anyway, see you back at camp. Alrighty guys, we're back at camp. Got the old lecky hooked up to the old solar to get some power back into the battery. Got a legend of a neighbour over here. Old mate in the caravan, he's lent us his solar blanket. We've hooked up triple adapter just to pump a bit more power into it as we're losing a little bit of light. But yeah, we might just spend the afternoon, have a few bevos. I feel like we've earned it today. What do you reckon, Matty?
Bloody hell, mate.
And cook up some dinner. I'll show you a little cook up later on. And yeah, we'll just enjoy the night, enjoy the afternoon. So we'll see you bright and early. Oh, let's get this fly going. Open eyes, yeah. Thanks to Maddie's old boy for the firewood. Take your old trusty workhorse. Yeah, boy. That's enough to get it going. Winning!
Frying pan though?
No frying pan. Just snag? Hot plate, bro.
Yeah.
We've got the snags on the hot plate, on the fire. Got a little contraption. Bit of minced garlic. Bit of butter. Some Kanye chilies.
Cayenne,
sorry, my bad. Nothing better than cooking meat on a flat plate on open fire.
It's a bit burnt.
Bit burnt, mate. It looks a bit burnt, doesn't it? Get out of here.
Camera off me, weird.
Looks bloody beautiful.
No, it looks delicious.
Beautiful. Alright guys, welcome back. Day 3 at Lake Monduran. It is friggin' hot.
It's awesome.
We left the morning set. We didn't go out this morning. We stayed at camp, cooked us some brekkie, bacon and eggs on the barbie, and yeah, we're gonna head out for an arvo late afternoon sesh, so see what we can come across. But yeah, this sun, we might even have to jump in the damn cool off, I reckon. Sounding promising, but yeah, let's get into it. Yoo! Get some water in here, mate, she's a hot day. Oh, winning, we have power. We have lots of power. Can you see the bottom?
Yeah, can you? Pull back there.
Yeah, she's a bit dirty, mate. Alright, let's get out.
I'm gonna go straight to the jackal for a bit.
Tonight. Weapon of choice. I'm gonna go on this for a bit.
Can you go on that for a bit?
But we'll lecky motor in and have a little look around, see what we can see.
Lecky around and see if anyone grabs it while slow trolling. I don't want to waste any time today, bro.
That's right.
Huh?
That's right. Oh, fish on the sound already. Oh, dude, heaps of fish on the sound. Look at them.
Is there? Oh, dude.
Well, we might be in the honey hole here. Might even just go back and... a little spot lock there, mate, I reckon.
I reckon here's a good spot lock because we can go both sides.
Yeah.
Right here, bro. Get too far out.
Little spot lock there, mate, and we'll have a little cast. Might put my thongs on, eh? Carpet and sun equals very hot. Big fish on the sounder. Oh, look at these fish coming through.
Quiet,
these fish, they're massive. There's some donkeys in there, bros. Pause on me lower. Alrighty guys, so we're going to wrap it up for the day, head back to camp. Didn't want to play the game today, saw plenty of fish on the sounder. But yeah, they just went hungry for what we were throwing at them. So, head back to camp, start the fire, some dinner organised, have a few beers. And it's unfortunately our last afternoon here. So, yeah, we'll... freaking awesome, but we'll see you back at camp anyway.